For joining us. That was our opening number by our two show choirs, Sound Impressions and Sound Stations. And our next song is going to feature a duet with Abigail Ramirez and Heroes Right Now.
Thank you.
but we were doing virtual learning. Some of my students learned a version of Silent Night that we actually never got to perform. So we're going to perform it for you tonight. So I'm going to ask the students that were in that class to step forward. We thought we would end our performance tonight with a classic favorite, Winter Wonderland.
Thank you. Hi, I would like to introduce the Lowell High Jazzmen. It has been a very massive privilege for myself to be the student band leader. And I really appreciate you guys being here today, come here to listen to us. And we're just going to go ahead and play our first song. But before that, a little quick check.
Thank you.
to give a massive thanks to the band. They made my job infinitely easier because they're all great musicians. I'd like to name off the seniors, Gregory Moran, Jorge Perez, Manuel Rivas, my juniors, Esther Souza, Adrian Restrepo, my sophomores, Enrique Rodales, and Brandon Rivas, who is my one-time freshman, and I know he'll be here one day. All right. Because this is a holiday concert, I would like to, you know, leave you guys with some holiday cheer. So we're going to move on to Swingin' and Jinglin'. And hope you guys enjoy. I'm so glad to have this year with him, my one and only year. But hopefully I come back when he's here. I'm never leaving, by the way. thank you guys so much for being here. I appreciate you. And goodbye.
Hello. As I mean, thankfully, Glen introduced me. My name is Mr. Logan. I direct the band here and teach other instrumental classes as well. And teach the pep band, so if any of you saw any football games, you know, we were the band playing there, I was directing them. It was a wonderful time. Don't worry, I understand. I know we've been away for a little while. I am brand new. You didn't forget about me. We're all good. So I just wanted to welcome you to the hottest concert you'll ever go to. But it's okay. It's okay. We have a great time. I'm just kind of stalling until they're ready. But I will say that I'm very thankful to be in this position, to work with all the children. They're all great. They've welcomed me with open arms. And I've been very lucky, to be honest, with everything I got. So you're going to hear how wonderful they've been doing. They've been working every single day in class. And we actually even have a rehearsal today after school. And every time that I ask them to come and just do that one extra thing, they're always willing to do it. And I hope that you hear that through their performance tonight. So let me just go check real quick if they're ready. All right, they are ready. Our first piece tonight is Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.
I want to thank you all for coming tonight. Myself and Mr. Winslow are very thankful to have all of you here. It was wonderful, such a great turnout. And again, we know it's been so long, and it means a lot to us that you're all here. We're going to finish off with a Christmas pop sing-along, and I do welcome all of you to join us in singing if you recognize any of the tunes. Again, thank you, and safe travels. And happy holidays.
Thank you.
thank you again for coming. Safe travels. Have a wonderful holiday season. Come on, Olivia, close me out. Goodbye. We'll see you in May.